Okay.
Okay, 3 minute drill. Okay? It's 1 minute drill, but extended to 3 minutes. Alright. Your number should be, if you get 120 is tough. So try and get to 120. Alright, you get between about 115, 110. That's pretty good. Make sure you have enough volume in the pocket. Alright? This one you probably don't want to hit as hard. It's more just solid consistency, nice baseline, solid hit. Alright? Practice everything you're supposed to practice. You have to do it for a longer period of time. Your concentration goes up, your fitness starts to come into play because you're going to get tired. You're going to get tired doing this. Okay? Ready? Good.
Order.
175. That's probably pretty high. The perfect is 180.
Who's got 135?
I know, you guys feel pretty good. That's pretty good. That's better than I thought. You do. All right, come on. All right, while you're tired, I don't care. While you're tired, pick up the ball. You're just going to be consistent. Okay? Just consistent. Yeah, I'm going to tell them, forward, forward, fast, fast. Because right now, he's just hitting everything on the right, right, to hit the ball as quick as possible. Which is fine, but he's got to remember the rules. All right, so go. All right, let's go. And then be careful.
Will go way up, right? You do want to be able to break the rules. You want to be able to hit ball on the rise and all that stuff, but I need to make sure you remember it. You remember the rules, okay? All right, let's take a break.